each day. Rob?
Olson mentioned steering currents when it relates to Tropical Storm Barrette, so I wanted to share with you a really cool website that right now is available for you on NBC-2.com. It is the Hurricane Steering Simulator, and what it will allow you to do is adjust a few variables, but an important one being the location of the Bermuda High, and that's a steering influence that tells hurricanes where to go. So when you get to the website, you can readjust where the Bermuda High goes, hit reset, and then as a hurricane starts to move off the west coast of Africa, you can adjust not only where the hurricane is, but see how the location of the storm varies based on the movement of the Bermuda High. When the Bermuda High is right over top of us here in Florida, tropical systems tend to stay way far to the south. But on the other hand, when the Bermuda High is farther out to sea, we'll look at how the hurricane oftentimes is steered much closer to us here in Florida. So you can adjust any variable you'd like and take a look at how the steering currents around the Bermuda High influence where hurricanes can go. That again is available for you right now at NBC-2.com.